This fall-like feel that arrived over the weekend, it only reinforces itself this week, and we've got some good chances for rain coming. Starting tonight and then probably every day, we're going to have these bouts of easterly winds that will just reinforce the chill. Today, this is as good as it gets with the sunshine and the temperatures close to 80 degrees. Tomorrow, windy, slight chance at showers. Rainiest day of the next seven right now is looking like it'll be Wednesday. And look at these temperatures around the state, about 60 in Santa Fe, and we're only in the 70 to 75 degree range here for central and southern New Mexico. We look ahead towards Thursday and Friday, staying breezy to windy, and we just cannot take the rain out of the forecast. Even into the upcoming weekend, we should mild up well back into the 70s, but we still at least need to mention a slight chance for showers. So again today, as dry, as warm, as nice as it will get, it'll be a light wind afternoon. 78 our number for Rio Rancho. We hit 77 here in the Albuquerque Metro and Santa Fe. Expect those bright, sunny skies with a comfy high around 70. Marissa?
Thank you.